Popular downtown restaurant reopened today after being closed for the past 5 months. T.P. Crockmier now has more outdoor seating, and only 8 guests are allowed per table. Customers and employees are also required to wear a mask unless they're eating.